I asked Ashley, MMA nerd, what will happen with Eric Anders? Will he bounce back with another win after loss to Kyle round 3? And yeah, he did it, man. Light heavyweight match was over in only 1 minute 18 seconds. Fighters touched gloves. Anders landed straight right, sorry, straight left right to Ian Moreira with a kick to the body. He shot in for a takedown. Anders was able to sweep Moreira and landed on the top, but Moreira got back up. He was looking for a single leg takedown. Anders stuffed it and shrugged Moreira off him. Anders landed a straight left that hurt Moreira and followed it with a brutal right hook, then a left hook that dropped Moreira to the mat. Anders followed Moreira to the mat, landed some very, very brutal ground and pound to knock his opponent out cold. What a finish!